Weekly Checkup, brought to you by Dignity Health Central Coast.
Changes to your diet and exercise routine can help prevent chronic diseases. Dr. Megan Mesher-Cox at St. John's Hospitals breaks down the steps patients need to take to get started.
If someone's interested in starting a lifestyle medicine program, the first thing is to find a doctor that is educated and ideally board certified, but at least educated in lifestyle medicine. Typically for patients, they get the best results if we do an intensive program to do a lot of change.
That begins with a plant-based diet.
Vegetables, fruits, whole grains, beans, and nuts and seeds. That really gives humans everything that we need. The only exception is vitamin B12. Since our soil is vitamin poor nowadays, we have to take a B12 supplement.
Exercise is also key.
For children, an hour a day of moving, and for a typical adult, 30 minutes a day of moderate activity. But then for every hour of sitting, to move around for at least 5 minutes. This isn't for just the extremely motivated patient or the extremely fit patient. This is for everyone, and everyone can do it. The biggest thing is believing that it's possible.
For more information, visit dignityhealth.org/centralcoast. I'm Beverly Herbert.
Weekly Checkup, brought to you by Dignity Health Central Coast.